Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I saw this cinnabar moth in my garden. I've never seen these before. It's red and black. I don't know if it's poisonous, which is why I don't want to go near it too much. But it looks so beautiful.
They aren't usually found in England.
Oh.